everybody, Paul here with a new unboxing. We're going to be doing another loot crate. So this is the final one I have for, that I have ordered. And I don't know if I'm going to have enough money to order it for anymore. So this might be the last one for a little bit. But hopefully I will be able to get it again, and I'll be able to do these videos again, which I hope so. But anyway, just broke the seal. Let's open this. Sorry for that in the background, but oh, this looks really cool. Okay, so first off, we have a Rick and Morty 300 piece puzzle, which looks awesome. That looks really fun, and that's going to be a lot of fun to make. We have Marvel shoelaces. Yeah, that looks really cool. And we have the Loot Crate Unite pin. And it has a two different, like, hands on there, so that's really cool. We have a t-shirt, and we got a t-shirt here that looks really cool. We have Power Rangers. It's the green/white Power Ranger, since, whoa, they're the same person. Well, at least from the first Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, so that's a cool little shirt. We have a Marvel Comics ice cube tray. So you have, here, let's open this up and see what characters we have. Okay, so we have, four different things. We have the Thing, we have, I think the Thing's, or a fist, we have Iron Man, and we have Captain America's shield. So that'll be fun to make some ice cubes with. We got Team Fortress 2 pins. So those are cool little pins. We got red, blue, got a unicorn, and we got Sandwich, edible device. What else did we get in this one? We got a Avengers Age of Ultron decal, which looks really cool. We got, there's a lot of stuff in here. We got a Mad magazine with the official, the special Loot Crate edition of Mad, which looks funny, especially since it has Aquaman, the new Aquaman on the front. We have Bravest Warriors Cartoon Hangover, which looks like it could be really funny. And it's a comic. So, can't wait to read. Probably not going to open that up, because it looks, I want to read it, but I don't want to ruin it. And I'm going to make the Loot Crate, actually no, I'm not going to, because there's a lot of stuff you have to do for it, but it looks like the Loot Crate turns into a little, like, gym, so like a little locker room, which is really cool. Anyways, that's it. I've unboxed everything. And I had a really fun time doing these videos, and if I do get enough money to get another one, maybe I can get next month still. I'd love to do this again, because this was so much fun to get, and it was so much fun to unbox these for you guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed these. Anyway, see you next time, guys. Bye.